This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
This allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all legal.
I'm glad you're done believing in fairy tales, Saxton. The hero doesn't always win. Sometimes you have to embrace the darkness.
Good luck walking after this. What now?
Oh, not to the belly!
An agile escape.
Big boot!
Short clothesline. Not finished yet.
Another?
Yes, two!
And a third!
How about Trace?
Look at this. Incredible.
The deadlift German suplex.
He's lost some of his win now.
Falls count anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
And finds a counter. As unpredictable, as chaotic, as Falls Count Anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy, or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Cole, the main strategy here is to embrace the chaos. These superstars have to keep in mind that they can do anything in this match, and the opposition can too.
Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Setting up. Double leg drop.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Another one.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Oh, no. Stop right to the belly.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponent yelling in agony.
Look at this. Trying to shatter the ankle.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Right in the breadbasket.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Right across the knee. Being contorted doesn't look good.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Yeah. Down with force.
He's returning fire.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
Ah, stop.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
He's positioning himself, closing in. Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here. The ankle lock sits down.
Submission, tap, tap, tap. He taps out.
Olympian! Show.
No other way to put it, guys. That was...